An ASMR session for relaxation and sleep. Hi, hey, hey, hey. Hi, guys, welcome. Welcome. Welcome, welcome, welcome. This is an ASMR session for relaxation and sleep. First half an hour is going to be a get ready with me, and then we'll move on to some relaxing triggers. Hi Daisy. Oh, bless you. It is 1 a.m. Relax, snuggle up, and listen. Listen to the sounds. Hi. I don't have plans, I'm just spending some time with you guys. You guys are my plan. Some sleep. base coat done. Now we will do some eyeshadow. Let's see what eyeshadow we have. Let's see. Relax. Thank you for the roses. Thank you. Let's pop on some lipstick. If you just joining, this is an ASMR session for relaxation and sleep. So get comfortable, snuggle down, and relax. Relax. Thank you. Let's put some. So this one is called Revolution Reloaded, and this one is the Friends Revolution. Yeah, we'll go for the Friends. Yeah, Friends. Why not? on here? Cheese. Orange look here. So we go free. We go for this one. Cheese. Maybe with this. Maybe these two right here. Hi, Dasha. Hi, Demi. Okay. Let's go for the cuffs. Cuffs, cuffs, cuffs. Okay, we're going to start by just start on the inside. And we're going to smudge that like so. Upwards. Upwards, upwards. I like this color. And then we're going to go along, along the bottom. This is like a golden orange color, and it's, I've not used hardly any, but it pops, pops, pops. I've only got a tiny bit. Let me put some on you. Shoop, 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 shoop. Shoop, shoop, shoop. Lovely, 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 lovely. Okay, let me do this eye. Blend across the bottom of the lid and then go right into the corner, dab, 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 dab into the corner and bring it up and dab right in that corner there. And I'm just going to use a tiny bit more to bring it up and under the eyebrow. Okay. And same. A dark and light effect. Yeah, okay, I can do that. No problem, no problem. Okay, so that's the first color. First color. Let's now blend in the other color, which is this one right here. And it's called Poughkeepsie. Sister one for her birthday, and I thought it looked really cool. So Chloe got me one for Christmas. Okay, we're gonna blend in the golden color now. Called Poughkeepsie. Poughkeepsie. Yeah, that's it. It's the one where Ross. What is it called? The one with the girl on the train or something. It's where Ross. In Poughkeepsie. Yeah, it might be it. My favourite ASMR is there are too many. So many, but I love talking about other ASMRists with you guys. So the first ASMRist I found on TikTok was ASMR Kelly. And then I found ASMR Kim. And both ladies are amazing. Amazing. is amazing. Whispering Willow. We've got Rach ASMR. Rach ASMR. She's amazing and has one of the most relaxing whispers I've ever heard. There are too many to count. And each ASMRist I come across unique, so unique in their own way. Yeah, Corey's great. We've got Glitterbug, Glitterbug. Check out ASMR Miss Mary as well. Whispers, yeah. Amy is great at what she does. JJ ASMR always makes me fall asleep. Such different sounds. ASMR Miss Mary. Christina. Christina. Hi, welcome. Welcome, let's move on. Toasted coconut, toasted coconut, toasted, toasted, toasted coconut, toasted coconut, toasted coconut. Thank you. Thank you. No, it's not my skin, it's the makeup I've just put on. Thank you though. But no, my skin is nowhere near as clear as I'd like it to be. I used to spend a lot of time when I was younger crying and refusing to go to school because I was so self-conscious about my skin. And my sorry, one second. which is perfectly natural with dark hair and even light hair. But I used to stress and cry to my mum and say, I'm not going to go to school. Yeah, it was a real big deal for me. Until one day I thought, no, I can't do this anymore. And I started to accept me for me and my uniqueness. And I wouldn't let a spot. Have imperfections, because I realised as much as I'm stressing out about my imperfections, somebody's probably too focused on something they think is an imperfection to worry about me. Does that make sense? You're so, because I was so self-aware and worried about myself and my appearance. It's not until you get a bit older you think, you know what, I am me. And I need to be grateful for what I have and love me for me. And I think that's so, so important. Oh, bless you guys, you're so kind. I've used my friend's revolution. It's just a little story, and I hope that can help with anyone feeling particularly stressed out and putting a lot of pressure on themselves, because please, life is too short to worry, and you are beautiful as you are. You are the only person in the world. You're the only one of you. Yeah. Yeah, so I've always wanted to try ASMR because I started to tap everything. I thought, you know what, why not? Let's go for it. And you guys seem to like it. I don't want to use these because I love using them for my ASMR too much. These are acai berry extract infused sea salts. Relax.
Thank you.
So for me, it would be the music, it would be my voice, it would be the tapping of this card, and my neighbour walking around upstairs. Three things you can smell. So I can smell the shaving foam still. I can smell... What can I smell? I can smell my candle, this one. Of these cards link with a page in the book. So we're going to turn to page 38 now, and then I'm going to read it to you. And this is something we're going to do in each of our lives, and it just is a helpful hint if you're ever feeling overwhelmed or anxious. It's called Countdown from Five, and it is a helpful hint to bring you back down to the ground when you're having an anxiety attack or when you're feeling overwhelmed. So It says here, when you feel yourself edging closer to the panic precipice, use 5, 4, 3, 2, 1 to take yourself back to safety. The technique is a more grown-up version of I Spy, with the added complication that you have to count down from 5. These 5 steps are simple to follow, can be done anywhere, and will quickly help you feel more grounded. Have a practice session right now. So let's do this together. This is a practice for grounding yourself. So, what 5 things can you see? As you do that, I'm going to read this. Count off 5 things that you can see. They don't have to be anything major. A mark on the wall, a window, your hand, anything at all that you can see right now. Use your fingers on one hand to tally them. 1 to 5. Now 2. Section 2. What 4 things can you hear? Listen out for 4 different sounds around you and count them off 1 at a time. A rumbling stomach definitely counts. Now 3. What 3 things can you smell? Focus on 3 distinct things that you can smell. If you're struggling with this, next lift your hand, then the bend of your elbow, open a desk drawer, or simply smell the fresh air out the window. Now 4. What 2 things can you touch? Thank you, simply ASMR. What 2 things can you touch? What 2 things in your surroundings can you reach out and touch? Focus on 1 and then the other. And the 5th and final step. The final step is take 1 big deep breath. At the end, take 1 big deep breath. Focus on filling your lungs and the feeling of calm as you continue your day. So that technique is for when you feel yourself spiraling and you feel yourself becoming overwhelmed and starting to panic. This technique just helps you bring yourself back to the ground, and it is actually called grounding. It's a grounding technique. Okay, so that is your card. Your helpful hint for the day. Let's do a little bit of shuffling.
has been so, so nice to be able to spend time with you guys. Actually spend time with you guys. And come on more than like once a week. We are going back to basics with a little bit of lo-fi ASMR. Oh, bless you, Tony. Thank you, George. Thank you so much. I know there was a time that I was so busy trying to balance work and home life. Didn't want COVID. It's been nice to stay home and spend time with you guys and really work on my ASMR. Okay, so before I go, we are going to do some positive affirmations. Yourself with kindness, look after you. All those things that you think are small make you amazing. All your little smiles and kind gestures, they all add up and just make you the most amazing person. So give yourself more credit, give yourself some more credit, and stop beating yourself up over little. Take a moment, reflect, and know that you've been through hard times before. You can get through them again because you are strong. You are powerful. You are one of a kind. Exactly, Tasha, exactly. Never stop being you because you are amazing. And there is only one of you. There's only one of you, so look after you. Look after. Please don't forget it. Please don't forget it. Okay. Shh. Relax, 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 relax. Relax, 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 relax. On that note, please remember what I have told you. You are amazing. Never let anyone put you down because you deserve happiness. You deserve laughter. You deserve love. Some time and tell yourself that you are great and have your own back. Have your own back because you need to look after you. You need to look after you and be your biggest supporter. Okay. So whatever time it is for you guys, day or night, have an amazing one. I hope you're able to get some good rest from this video, or at least feel a little bit relaxed, like a weight has been lifted. Probably one or two. I'll probably be with you guys tomorrow. In the meantime, there's plenty of YouTube videos and plenty of TikTok videos for you guys to check out. Thank you all for joining me tonight. I hope you've had a relaxing session. Hi Kim, the lovely ASMR Kim is here. You are very, very welcome. Thank you guys so much for joining. Take care of yourself and look after yourself. And I will see you again very, very soon. Thanks to my lovely moderators. Thanks for the follows, the likes, the gifts. You guys are amazing. Thank you for being so kind to me and so kind to each other. You live again, and I hope you're doing well. You are amazing. Okay, let's count you down to sleep. We're gonna start at 20. 11, 10, 10, 10, 10, 10, 10, 10, 10, 10, 9, 8, 7, 6, 5, 4, 3, and 1. For joining me tonight. I'll hopefully see you guys tomorrow. If there is any change, I will let you know.